you're seeing actually a helmet cam from one of the astronauts working outside the International Space Station right now on what they call a spacewalk. So this is when they go outside the space station to work on installing different equipment or making repairs. The reason why I'm showing this to you this morning is because a UC San Diego graduate is one of those astronauts. And when we're watching these live streams of the spacewalk, sometimes they go to the helmet cam for a while and the view isn't so great. So I want to get you to video that I recorded just a little bit earlier for you, and then I'll show you that live look again a little bit later on. You're seeing them pull out these giant duffel bags, and the astronauts on your screen are UC San Diego graduate Kate Rubins and her partner, her colleague, Victor Glover Jr. And you're seeing them pull out those big duffel bag looking things. Those are full of equipment that they're going to be installing on the outside of the International Space Station. And the reason why they're doing that is they're basically laying the groundwork to install a new solar array, which, yes, I had to Google this morning. Don't act like you wouldn't have to. All that is essentially is a big swath of solar panels. So the way that works is they install these big patches of solar panels at a time. They're kind of laying the groundwork for that. Isn't that shot spectacular looking back towards Earth? I'm a space geek, folks, so you're going to get space stuff from me from time to time. But these solar arrays essentially provide electricity to this space station as it orbits the Earth there. So like I said, UC San Diego graduate Kate Rubins is one of the two astronauts on this spacewalk. I'll actually show you her image here. So that's Kate Rubins on a previous trip up to space. She is a veteran spacewalker, which is what, again, they call when they actually head outside the International Space Station. This will be her third today, and they've been out there, by the way, since about 3 a.m. our time. So this has been a long day of work for them outside the International Space Station. Again, her third time doing it, and you're seeing other images on your screen of her times at the International Space Station and on other missions. She was up there in 2016. But let's go back to 1999. She studied microbiology at UC San Diego. So that's sort of her tie to the community here. In 2016, she became the first person to sequence DNA in space. No big deal.